क्या?
हितेंद्र।
ज़्यादातर अब मैं साउथ पे काम कर रही हूँ, तो मैंने वहाँ बहुत फोटोशूट्स कराए हैं, और इस बार फोटोशूट जब मुंबई में कराया, विच इज़ ऑलमोस्ट आफ्टर आई थिंक 5 to 6 months, तो सोचा कि आप सबको इन्वाइट करते हैं। सो थैंक यू सो मच फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल फॉर कमिंग हियर, फॉर बीइंग द पार्ट ऑफ द फोटोशूट। एंड बहुत अलग तरह का फोटोशूट ट्राई करने की कोशिश करी है, बिकॉज जनरली लोगों ने मेरे को वेस्टर्न आउटफिट्स में बहुत ज़्यादा देखा है, एंड देयर इज ऑलवेज बीन लाइक कि आप इंडियन क्यों नहीं ट्राई करते। सो आई एम वेयरिंग दिस ब्यूटिफुल इंडियन आउटफिट, एंड पर्सनली आई लव वेयरिंग इंडियन वेयर, आई लव वेयरिंग सूट्स, आई फील वेरी कंफर्टेबल वेयरिंग सूट्स एंड अनारकलीज एंड थिंग्स लाइक दैट। एंड समटाइम्स आई टेक आउट अ साड़ी फ्रॉम माई मॉम्स वार्डरोब, बिकॉज शी हैज गॉट सम रियली नाइस एंड कूल कलेक्शन, and I try it, and today I thought ki chalo can you try it, and this is what I'm wearing today.
Manara, your first movie Zid was a central kind of movie, very bold movie.
Yes.
So do you feel proud of being the movie as such?
I'm very proud of whatever I do in my life, and currently I'm working on 3 to 4 films, and they are very different kind of roles, and I'm proud of each one of them, and I just hope that once people are going to watch it, they're going to appreciate it.
You started generating working with the Dabur Red, then you know, with Amit Trivedi, and then getting the movie and putting the song. So how has been the struggle as such? It was a struggle or it was a fun phase kind of thing?
I would just say yes, you are right. I started, I even did a Gaana commercial with Amit Trivedi, as you just mentioned. That was a fun loving, a very cute 18-19 years old girl, and who's a college going girl, and it's never been a struggle, because I think in this industry, if you work very hard, there is no struggle for anyone. Bombay is a city where everyone is running for work, and there is enough work for everyone.
And your mother, you consider yourself a Barbie, as what is that? What's that? I mean,
well,
what's your name as such? Manara, Chopra, Barbie?
My name is Manara, okay. And it means something that shines, and I think I love my name.
Okay, and being cousin sisters of Priyanka, Parinithi and Meera, how effective it's how when getting a project in the film industry as such?
I'm very happy that I have my family members as a part of the industry, and it's kind of good, because the best advantage is if you are ever getting bored, they are just a call away. You can go to their house or they can come over and you can chill. So I think that is the best advantage, because my family is there in Delhi and I'm working here in Mumbai and almost across the entire country probably, keep traveling and things. So it's nice if you have, you come back and you have anything, then you can always go back to
and
your
you have always praised Priyanka work as such in interview, you know, and she have won award for Quantico.
Yes.
So what do you have to say about it as such?
I'm really happy that she has won People's Choice Award for Quantico, and I'm hoping that the season 2 is gonna rock.
Besides that, what are you passionate about besides acting? Are you passionate about anything, sports or anything as such?
Anything related to creative arts is something which I'm very passionate about, whether it's painting, whether it's singing, and skating is something I really love. Swimming is something I think it's the best workout, and dance is something which everyone knows, is I'd been a dance instructor earlier, so yeah.
Your first movie had a good music, but it did not do commercially well at the box office. Did you heard it? Commercially didn't did well, I mean, as per the expectation, so
I'm very happy with the response. The at the end of the day, you should be appreciated by the work you do, and jab bhi koi film abhi bhi YouTube pe dekhta hai to bas ye bolta hai ladki ka kaam bahut acha tha, so I'm very happy about that fact. That first movie, very difficult role, and I even if I try to justify it little bit, is good for me.
Manara, agar genre ki baat kare to aage agar future mein agar aapko kaam karna ho to kaun se particular genre,
अभी मैं बहुत अलग अलग जॉनर्स की फिल्म ऑलरेडी कर रही हूँ. एक है विच इज़ जस्ट अ डायलॉग डिलीवरी, इट्स अ कॉमेडी फिल्म, तो उसमें पंचेस बहुत ज़्यादा हैं, वो फिल्म कर रही हूँ. एक है वेयर आई एम प्लेइंग अ साइको अगेन, बट नॉट द साइको एज आई वाज इन ज़ेड, इट्स अ डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ साइकोनेस, एंड इट्स ऑल्सो लॉट ऑफ ह्यूमर अटैच्ड, लॉट ऑफ कॉमेडी अटैच्ड टू इट. And the third character, the third film which I'm doing, it's a very simple and, you know, sweet going girl, a very glamorous outfits, Indian outfits, all that. So different kind of roles is what happened.
Well, from Jharkhand to Delhi to Mumbai, how far has been the journey?
Who told you I'm from Jharkhand? Guys, I'm not from Jharkhand. Born at Ambala and brought up completely at Delhi. My mom got married.
Okay.
And mom is from Ambala and got married. And I've been staying in Delhi all my life. I'm nowhere related. I don't even know where Jharkhand is.
But
exactly
the information is given that you were born in Bokaro as such.
Really? कहाँ पे लिखा है मुझे भी बता दो, मुझे तो बिल्कुल नहीं पता.
मनारा, कमिंग बैक टू फोटोशूट, आपने यहाँ पर हैवी ज्वेलरी पहनी है, ज्वेलरी पहनना आपको कितना पसंद है और किस तरह की ज्वेलरी पहनना पसंद करती है?
मेरे को बहुत सिंपल ज्वेलरी पसंद है, बट ऑब्वियसली इफ यू आर गोइंग फॉर वेडिंग्स एंड थिंग्स लाइक दैट विद इंडियन, यू शुड वेयर हैवी ज्वेलरी, दैट इज द नॉर्म. So I like carrying both of them and I'm very comfortable in whatever I wear.
मतलब आज आपकी जो हेयरस्टाइल एकदम सनी मैन का कॉपी
नहीं है? ओह
या तो मतलब इसके पीछे क्या?
I think they have put together the look to be very nice and बहुत Indian look दिया है and I like the hairdo, it's very simple and I love the झुमकास and I think the best way to put it together is you should look simple and if you look simple you will look beautiful.
मैम पॉलीथिन बैन किया जा रहा है तो उसका आपका क्या ओपिनियन है, बैन करना चाहिए?
बिल्कुल बैन करना चाहिए, बट दे शुड ऑल्सो प्रोवाइड अस विद जूट बैग्स और विद पेपर बैग्स एंड आई थिंक पीपल शुड कैरी जूट बैग्स और सम नाइस बैग्स. देयर आर लॉट ऑफ ट्रेंडी बैग्स व्हिच आर अवेलेबल इन द मार्केट. आई इवन कैरी वन व्हेन आई गो फॉर माय पर्सनल हाउस होल्ड ग्रोसरी शॉपिंग व्हिच आई डू पर्सनली फॉर माय सेल्फ and that's a very good thing.
Manana, after Azit, did you get any offer from the Hindi film industry from Bollywood?
Yes, I'm definitely doing a Hindi film, but main jab uske bare mein aapko bata paungi main aapko pakka bataungi.
Thank you so much and all
the best. Thanks a lot for coming.
Isliye to